for the evac center. Also the food court. I am starving.
Nah. Okay, this is BGF8. We're back again, and as Coach said, we are in the mall and looking for the food court. No, actually, we're not. We're not looking for the food court. But we're looking for this organization for evac, this CETA. And they don't seem to be here. So instead, we need to find another way out of this mall and out of this city. And that's the other thing with Left 4 Dead 2, is it's not just the one city. We're going to travel to, like I said, a lot of different locations. This would be a good point to illustrate. See, now we got this narrow beam for our flashlight right here. So, in a dark area, you can't really see as well. Melee, a lot wider view. So, especially in dark levels, that's why another reason I like to stick to melee. Besides this weapon being super awesome. So, a lot lighter. Alright, ow. Jeez. Head up these escalators here.
Up this escalator. I'm reloading.
Hopefully I remember my, like I said, I haven't probably played either Left 4 Dead for a while, so I'm hoping I remember these levels. Oh, I thought I heard a tank. Where is Mr. Tank? I hear him. I think he's coming from this way. Oh, gee! Yep. Get the hell out of here. Get. Fuck you, tank. Don't you dare pick that up and throw it at me. Sorry. Okay. I can live with that. I don't even think I got touched on that. So, I can live with that. Okay. Oh, Charger's coming.
Charger!
Oh, and yeah, he came alright. Alright. Not good. Get our light back on here.
Hey, we get right through here.
So I'm really interested to see what Valve is going to do next. I mean, I know they're doing this Dota thing, which I'm not really sure I care about. I mean, Valve does have a way of seeming to make pretty much any genre, or most of their games are really awesome, so I'll probably give it a shot since it's going to be free to play, but just not really into that kind of whole tower defense genre for the most part, but I'm always game for more Left 4 Dead, and I really want Half-Life 3. It's been far too long since Episode 2 came out, and really hoping they get on that at some point here. I don't know what the deal is, why they are just avoiding it so much, but they are. Okay, where do we go from here? You do that.
Reloading.
Go away. Okay. Let's see. Actually, I want to check downstairs for something. I want to see if. I can't remember if there's anything cool down there or not. Okay, this is where we gotta go. Oh man. Yeah, I took the wrong way. So we wanna go down here and get this puke off of us. Okay. As I said, it's been a little while since I've played, so I don't remember every little path. But we'll get through it here.
Shot here.
Jump over this. And we've got an interesting crescendo event coming up here at some point. Again, this is one where we're not standing still. We're going to have to make it through one heck of a horde of zombies and keep moving, so. There we go. Okay. Nice. Gotta use my shotgun a little bit here, too. Got Coach. Okay, I hear a smoker. Uh-oh. Okay, I think the smoker's up here somewhere. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Where is he? Okay. Because I don't think we killed him. I think we just took his tongue. Figured maybe he'd be up here still, but somehow he vanished. Alright, so we're gonna go through this door up here. I think I hear a boomer. Nope. Good. I don't want pills, I don't want a bat. So we're gonna keep moving. Okay, now I hear a smoker. And we got a horde coming, I can tell by the little musical swell here. So we'll stand here and defend. Uh-oh. Go away, smoker. Alright, I think we killed him. Get. Alright. That went okay. And I hear the music for a boomer, I think. Let's head down these stairs here.
Reloading. Down here.
Alright, we've got a charger we're gonna have to deal with.
Reloading.
Hopefully he won't hit us here. So like I said, I will try to get into some stories here pretty soon, or some interesting topic to talk about, but just kinda getting used to everything here again, and we're just gonna go this way, screw it. Here is our crescendo event. What's gonna happen is we're gonna go through a security door pretty soon, and we're gonna get charged. Get him off me! Oh. Can we not? Okay, we got a smoker somewhere. Oh man. We're just getting pounded from everywhere. Alright, yeah. Heal me. Thank you. I was gonna do that myself if you weren't. So, yeah, I definitely want full health before we head through this door up here, because bad stuff is gonna happen pretty soon.
Ain't gonna go unnoticed.
You think? Here we go with a second crescendo event. We book it upstairs, and what we have to do is we have to get through enough of the mall. Let's see, which way is it? Which way is it? Shit, I think it's the other way. Yep. So we have to get through. Oh god, get him off. Get him off. Thank you. We gotta get up. We can't kill everybody. We just gotta keep moving. And we are trying to get to a control room where we can turn this alarm off and stop the... Oh, crap! That would be the spitter goo. Alright. Let's go this way. Okay, we're getting there. Almost there. Working on it, coach. Working on it, coach. Oh, man. I just went the wrong way, didn't I? Yes, I did. I'm an idiot. Go away. Okay. Oh no. Please don't tell me there's a witch up here. Wait, I think I'm going the wrong way again. I just went totally stupid. This may not be good, guys. I think I just overlooked. Oh, I gotta go up one more level. Get him off. Thank you. That's right. I gotta go up another level. Get. Okay. I forgot. I thought I was looking. I know, Ellis. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Get off of me. Get on. Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh. Shit. Come on. There we go. And I do not like the fact that we've got a witch. Oh man, if that witch is in that room with the alarm, we may be restarting this level over, because this is going to be bad. Oh my, oh Jesus, somebody else piss it off, not me. It's not going to be me. Somebody else piss off the witch, come on. Either that or I'm going to run by it. Okay, she's walking that way. Book it, book it, book it, book it, book it, book it, book it. Oh. Alright, you know what? Time for adrenaline. Oh, I don't have adrenaline. I got pills. Oh, man. Not cool. Not cool at all. Get in this room. Oh, man. Can't see there. Oh, no. Not spitter goo. No. Okay, got the alarm. Get in here, guys, and hope... Okay, you know what? I think I have a med... Oh, yes. God, I need to heal.
I gotta heal.
Holy crap. That was really bad. I thought that would... Oh, come on. Really? Get him off. I just healed. All right. So, again, craziness.
Got some chest paddles.
I'll grab that since I just used my med kit and I don't have anything to heal, so may as well grab it.
Weapons over here.
I thought that witch was going to be the death of us because I was pretty sure either I or somebody else was going to anger the witch. And somehow,
down here,
miraculously, she walked far enough away and I was able to evade that catastrophe. So we're almost done. Some of these levels in this game are really long, too, so it really gets annoying if you do end up failing and having to restart. If I do fail, I will start another video. Oh, yeah. Yourself. Yeah, stay out of that stuff. That stuff is bad news. Spitter. Uh-oh, I think we got another witch.
Don't look like we're getting rescued.
Crap. Ola. Okay, and we got a boomer somewhere. Okay, I think somebody killed him.
We gonna get out of here?
Oh, hell no. Okay. The end of the level's up here. I think we go this way, if I remember right. I hope to God I am. And I hope... Oh, man. There it is. But is she...
Reloading!
Uh-oh. Okay. Yes! Okay. We are getting in here. And with that...
We are the kings of the world!
Exactly. Alright, so we'll wrap this one up and we'll start the next video in just a second. In the next level. Enjoy.